Up in the ring or on the entrance ramp,
because nobody makes an instant impact quite like Robert Roode does. He's held the NXT title, tag team championships, the United States title. Robert Roode is all business.
Robert Roode has tasted success both as a tag team competitor and in singles action.
He's proved he's dangerous in any situation, any night of the week.
Yeah, like it or not, Michael, Robert Roode has made a career out of making the most out of his opportunities.
Roode is a serious threat to any superstar, and Robert Roode is always ready to get his hands dirty.
With the bell, Rey Mysterio is ready to get this match underway.
The WWE's underdog.
Looking for an early pin and a good strong kick out there.
He's looking to get this match won in short order.
Mysterio's offense, you can shut down his engine.
Placed in the corner.
Clothesline in the corner.
Elbow drop. Piercing. They are fading off the WWE fans, now pinning the arm down, and stop right to the hand. He's looking a little off balance. And that was an efficient form of offense with that move.
Going to take any shortcut to bypass a clean competition.
Hey, there's nothing wrong with a shortcut, Saxton.
Robert being the aggressor.
Mysterio's opponent using his size to shut down Rey's engine.
Well scattered reversal there.
Mysterio is going to look to press on the advantage.
The Utah Rey needed in this match could have been that right there.
Man, what a hit.
drops the knee.
Here's another quick look at some of the highlights.
Here is your winner, the glorious Robert Roode.
This was as dominant a win as I've ever seen, guys.
As always, Cole, you're more polite than I am, so I'll just say what we're all thinking. This was as one-sided as it gets.
And he finds himself facing one here tonight.
Yeah, he's not afraid to stand up to anyone in this locker room, which sometimes gets him into trouble, but is definitely one of his more admirable traits as a competitor.
Never backing down from any challenger, no matter what.
And he's taking on someone who acts like he has nothing to lose. I don't care who you are, taking on an opponent with that mindset is always dangerous.
This is not going to be good.
Relentless.
Shoulder. Tearing down the leg now.
Oh man, you can see he is feeling it now.
One. He leaves the ring, but he could lose this match by count out. Set up with the side rushing leg sweep. The damage he's taken is starting to pile up. Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
Oh, what a kick.
Three.
Shot after shot, then slamming their face down.
Four.
Boom, right in the button.
Look at this, just unloading.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
And gets tossed back into the mat.
We'll see if this is the start of a rally.
Boom! A punch!
So much damage inflicted.
And now he's producing some overwhelming offense.
He's got that determined look now.
Up across the shoulders. Fireman's carry slam.
Oh, he retaliates. Superstar's doing it. Down and out moments ago. Back in it now.
He's on the shoulders. He's
is it enough?
Is it enough?
Two.
Had to dig deep to break that pin. But can it be done again? How much is left after that?
And you got to think that all the plans are out the window after that.
So much energy to muster.
Into the corner now. Ah, striking with a knee. You can see it in these superstars' faces. They're in serious pain at the moment.
Well, a lot of punches have been dished out, but no one is thinking about quitting.
He's looking a little weary now. Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
Big boy.
Punch.
Up across the shoulders.
His composure moving forward.
He's in the double. Like being manhandled by Barrett.
Step in the leg.
It's been a hardship for these superstars to get to this point. I think these fans are driving them to claw that extra inch.
You can sense the ride these fans have been on, and I'm
picking up speed, building momentum,
trying to change the tides of the match.
No try, and the superstar has changed the tides of the match.
And now he's taking control.
In this situation, he has to get resourceful.
He's about to do it. It's a mistake.
Yeah.
Monumental
Here is your winner, Bad News Barrett.
Wow, just wow. A tremendous win in this match. Have all the fun you want, but at the end of the day, this is what it's all about. Winning and making money. In that order.
Kick.
Hooked up. DDT.
And now he's controlling the pace of this one.
It's starting to come together in a big way for this guy. Uh-oh. Oh, got the knees up. Could be a big turnaround here.
Clothesline! Off with their head.
That powerbomb was absolutely worthy of both halves of its name.
Athleticism.
DDT.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Oh! He wants even more out of his opponent. Smashing the jaw. He has him now.
Brainbuster.
Gonna turn your cranium inside out with that.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside. Ducking underneath. This is a unique move. Into the pin attempt. Two. And they kick out at two.
You have to think this match is starting to take its toll. Nice and hooked. That puts him in total control.
Looking for the victory.
Two.
Oh, finally got him. I can't believe this match is finally over.
That match deserves another look, folks.
Here is your winner, the Superstar!
What a win for him here. He really displayed his prowess in victory.
A win like that proved he is not messing around.
That match was all business from him, Corey, and that worked. Guys, I know we're all excited when we saw those initials on the card tonight. R-E-D.
most exciting superstars to ever step.
Uh-oh, submission move. Fujiwara armbar. He's got it locked in.
Trying to find a way out. And he's out and delivers a knee.
Here. Corey, how do you think he can take control of this match?
I think RVD needs to make this his kind of match. Climb the ropes, get extreme, and surprise his opponent with innovative offense. The more chances RVD gets to be himself in this match, the better.
He's got him scouted. Some damage already.
RVD displaying that artillery of exciting offense.
Oh, God, that's a bad landing.
Wildly throwing your body out of the ring like that is more often than not going to provide such a result.
That was an example of boldness backfiring.
This is just brute power. Ladies and gentlemen.
Isolating the leg.
Leg breaker. He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Yeah, as RVD struck with that one-of-a-kind offense of his.
Rolling thunder.
What an explosive move for RVD.
Now RVD. Show you just never know what your opponent's capable of. And Rob's not one to get too frustrated, but you have to think the sense of urgency is starting to kick in.
Hamstring crushing knee strikes.
Repeated strikes.
Snap man right into the surfboard stretch.
Oh no, this is. Oh, and he gets out. Perhaps some renewed life in him now.
Take risks
with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
Perfect time to attack when his guard is down.
And now thrown back into the ring. Bandam heads up. This is going to be good. Take off.
Here's another look.
Here is your winner, Rob Van Dam.
A statement victory by this guy tonight.
Yep, that's what we call a good day at the office.